whoever we are, wherever we're from, we should have noticed by now our behavior is dumb. And if our chances expect to improve, it's gonna take a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name, but they named it right because we behave the same. We are dumb all over.
Dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we is not reptile.
Nerds on the left, nerds on the right. Religious fanatics on the air every night. Saying the Bible tells the story and makes the details sound real gory about what to do if the geeks over there don't believe in the book we got over here. You can't run a race without no feet, and pretty soon there won't be no street for dummies to jog on or doggies to dog on. Religious fanatics could make it be all gone. It won't blow up and disappear. It'll just look ugly for a thousand years. You can't run a country by a book of religion, not by a heap or a lump or a smidgen of foolish rules of ancient date designed to make you all feel great while you fold, spindle, and mutilate those unbelievers from a neighboring state. Two arms, hooray, that's great. Two legs ain't bad unless there's a crate they ship the parts to mama in. For souvenirs, two ears.
Get down!
Not his, not hers, but what the hey? The good book says it's gotta be that way, but their book says...
Revenge the Crusades!
With whips and chains and hand grenades, two arms, have another and another. Our God says, there ain't no other. Our God says, it's all okay. Our God says, this is the way. It says in the book,
burn and destroy!
Repent and redeem and revenge and deploy and rumble thee forth to the land of the unbelieving scum on the other side. Cause they don't go for what's in the book and that makes them bad, so... Verily we must chop at them up, or stomp at them down, or rent a nice French bomb to poof them out of existence while leaving their real estate just where we need it to use again for temples in which to praise our God, because he can really take care of business. And when his humble TV servant with white hair and a brown suit and maybe a blonde wife who takes phone calls tells us it's okay to do this stuff, then we're supposed to do it. Because if we don't do it, we ain't flying up to heaven. Depending on which book you're using at the time, can't use theirs, it's all lies, gotta use mine. Ain't that right? That's what they say every night, every day. Listen, we can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. After all, he wrote this book here. And in the book, he says he made us all to be just like him. So if we're dumb, then God is dumb. And maybe even a little bit ugly on the side.
A little ugly on the side.